Hey guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove rear door panel on this 2011 Ford Edge. And I lock the door. Okay, so the tools that we're gonna use today: Phillips flathead and 732. So the first step is to remove two covers, one and two on the side. Then, using your Phillips head screwdriver, remove three Phillips screws. One, two and three. Okay, now using 732, I think, right? 732. Remove this bolt. And now, very simple, just pull your cover out. Oops, something broke. Now lift it up and remove two connectors, disconnect two connectors. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record next about this car. Thank you, bye.